Like she could be trusted. A way out of here, my ass.
At the foot of that precipice, there is a rift gate.
How do you know? You been here before? Scree, we gotta go down, not up.
There is something I must do if we are to have a chance of surviving that descent.
Scree!
I must, Jen! This may be the last you see of me.
Scree, if it's that dangerous, don't go! What are you doing? Scree! 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 Scree!
Well, here goes.
Guess who needs bailing out again? Oh my god, Scree! Scree! What did you have to smile about, great lunk? I won't leave you lopsided, Rocky boy. I know. You'd hate me wasting time blubbering here. We're on a mission, right? Goodbye, Scree.
I suppose you meant a great deal to me.
More than you could possibly know. So now you want to kill me too, huh? Well, that's just fine, Spikey, because I'm ready to...
That's no way to greet an old friend. One minute you're crying like a baby because you think I've had a fall, next...
Scree!
Of course it's me, and I would prefer Abdizur if you're capable of such a momentous adjustment.
Okay, don't push it, because those tears weren't just for you. I mean, it has been an emotional couple of days, you remember that. Ha! General Abdizur. Wow.
Hold on tight to the Jin heart. It's a long way down, Jen.
Welcoming committee. Guess the mayor was busy.
This is it, Jen. Now, stand completely still until I step forward, and then you must run. Get to Chronos and push in that heart. Run, and don't look back.
The running I can do, the standing still isn't quite so easy.
Ready now. Belahzur!
You disappoint me. You think you can hide a broken heart. Life is behind you, yet you stare ahead.
Lewis, I need that thing, Lewis.
Is dead.
Jen.
Lewis.
We pay the landlord some of what we owe the sleazeball leech. But then we carry on the party.
Yes.
That's okay?
Said so, didn't I?
No arguments? No? Are you feeling okay?
I'm just fine. You're back.
Ben, watch my back. And tonight there was some weird...
Lewis? Lewis!
Jen! Jen! Hurry, Jen! You must take the heart to Chronos. It may be too late!
He was Lewis again.
He's gone now, Jen. There's just a chance. Nobody knows where the Well of Nexus leads, not even Chronos.
But it is said to lead on a path towards life.
There is no other hope. But do I have your blessing?
You got it. Me and that boy are planning on a party.
Now, Jennifer, it is time for you to return to Mortalis.
My Lady Arella is right. Any longer away and it would be harmful to you.
But what about Abaddon?
Indeed. We will have to remain on our guard. But the balance between chaos and order will be somewhat easier to maintain, now that my captain at arms is restored. Thank you, Jennifer. We are all in your debt.
Abdizur? Scree?
Goodbye, Jen.
I will never forget you.
Do you think you might endeavor never to forget me, only in my current form?
Not a chance, Rocky. Not a chance.